What's up, y'all? Once again, another day in the quarantine state of the world. So, it's not a very good time for any of us. So, we must take some time out to listen to a little music while we're doing kicking back, trying to go through this craziness of the real world. So I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all see what's happening. Okay, welcome to my Dr. Groove 202. That's where I'm sending a lot of my beats to. The Akai XR20, which is kicking up the main groove. And this is the Alesis QX6. Let me zoom in on that. To the rest of it, the Alesis QX6 is old school as hell. Came out back in, I think, around 89 or whatever. You know, I can change the sounds right here. You know, hold on a second. See, that's just the Alesis QX6 by itself. Now, when I go ahead and send it to my Roland D20, it makes this. You know what I mean? Welcome to my old beat up Roland MC303 groove box. If I have to, I will bring it back out. It's only on special occasions. You know what I mean? But check this out. I'm just gonna go ahead and let you hear these two instruments. Introduce you to the rest of the other side. Keyboard. you know, I might as well go ahead and let it ride out tonight then, right? Y'all be cool.